Tonight at 11, we investigate the coronavirus, the impacts the deadly disease is causing here at home.
Plus, how health officials are prepping for a potential widespread outbreak.
Plus, I'm tracking a cold front with a major temperature drop only on WCNC Charlotte.